Must be my 5 o'clock. Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm Sarah. Well, go ahead and have a seat and I'll be right with you, okay? Great. So you're here for the clean shave, right? Great, yeah. Is this your first time? Me too. No, I'm just kidding. All right, let's go ahead and put this on him. There we go, okay. So that's just to keep the trimmings from falling on your shirt. Okay. So I'm gonna just take a look at your beard here and kind of feel the grain and... Okay, so it's pretty long, so I think that we're gonna have to trim it a little bit before we put the hot towel on. Is that okay? Okay, yeah, so. Okay. Alright. So I'm just gonna go ahead and trim. Go ahead and brush that off. Okay. Great. Perfect. Okay. There we go. So I'm gonna put some hand sanitizer on before I apply the oil to your beard, so you know that I'm nice and clean. Okay. So I have some beard oil here. Warm towel here. Let me cool it off for a second. All right. There we go. Okay, so I'm just gonna leave this on your face for about a minute or so. So go ahead and relax while I get everything ready for your shave. Okay. Let's just see your beard and make sure that all the grains are standing up correctly and soft. Okay, it looks pretty good. I think we can go ahead and get started with the shave. Alright. So I have a very fine brush here today. It's very soft. It's got a very pretty wooden base. And it's personally my favorite brush to use. So how this is gonna go is I'm going to lather some of this peppermint shave. You wanna smell it? Yeah, it smells really good. It is clay, mint, castor oil, peppermint, and clay. So I'm going to lather it up, get a nice foam going, apply it to your face, and then very slowly and carefully shave it with my new straight razor. Great, so this is the cup I'm going to be mixing in. It's got a little bit of water in it. So I'm gonna start. Working up a lather here. Really coating the brush. Let's grab just a little more soap. Thank you. just look at. Make sure that I didn't miss any spots with the lather. Okay, it looks pretty good. Alright. So, I have my straight razor here. It has a new blade, so you'll get a really close, clean shave. Start at any point. If it hurts or you feel uncomfortable, I can stop and we can work out what to do next. If you want me to go slower or more gently. Okay, great. So here we go. Thank you. gonna feel. That's okay. Just feeling for any rough spots. Any less than perfect. Okay. Great. Okay. Do you want to go ahead and feel? Tell me how it feels. Great. Okay, so I'll go ahead and wipe you off then. So an important part of the aftershave experience is actually moisturizing, because when you get a close shave, you take a very thin layer of skin off the face, so it's really important to moisturize after that. You're scraping away dead skin cells, things like that, so I'm gonna go ahead and moisturize you, and then put a little spritz on your face just to give you a really refreshed feel and reduce the irritation. Sound good? Great, okay. So, this is my personal favorite moisturizer. Really, really massage it in there. Okay, I wanna get the neck too. The neck is actually often overlooked when it comes to moisturizing, but it's really important to moisturize the neck. It shows signs of aging too, and it's also part of the area that I shaved you. Face, how does it feel? Are you satisfied? Great. I'm so glad to hear that. So, if we're done here, I can go ahead and take this towel off. Okay. Alright. Well, if I do say so myself, I think you look very nice. So, thank you so much for coming in today. Sorry, after I finish shaving somebody, I'm still very touchy, but yeah, thank you so much, and if you want to go ahead and leave our business a review on Yelp, that would be much appreciated, and in the future, you're always welcome back. Great. Thank you so much. See you next time.